I was in the Virgin Islands once. I met a girl. We ate lobster, drank pina coladas. At sunset, we made love like sea otters. That was a pretty good day. Why couldn't I get that day over and over and over?
You know, some guys would look at this glass and they would say, you know, that glass is half empty. Other guys would say, that glass is half full. I think you as a glass is half empty kind of guy, am I right?
What would you do if you were stuck in one place and every day was exactly the same and nothing that you did mattered?
That about sums it up for me.